was wanted to do what I could to protect and win the war. If Hitler would have won, I wouldn't even be here today.
After your service to our nation, what made you so proactive to join the NAACP and stay with it all these years?
At about 11,000 feet.
Okay.
And our target was a bridge on the River Seine in France. Heavy flak, the plane was pretty well shot up.
Okay.
My top turret gunner was hit in the groin with flak.
Heroics. What made you want to be so proactive with the NAACP and make it a part of your life after your debt to our nation?
I took care of him and went back to my base, and that's why I got the distinguished medal.